This is a Coatimundi, and they come from the rainforest of South America. They're in the raccoon family, so they're like a South American raccoon. Their adaptation is their wrists. They actually have double jointed wrists, which allow them to climb headfirst down trees.